shoe number 3, light up number 10. We have put aside $34,000 for our prize bag for those categories, and I hope, you know, people would really take time to participate and, should I say, garner for this prize money. As with every competition in Zimbabwe and the world over, we do have entry fees for those that want to participate. And this year, we've pegged our entry fees for the 33-mile and half marathon race at $20 per runner, and for the 10-kilometer and 5-kilometer fun run races at $10 per runner. So soon after this press conference, I think registration will be open right up to the actual date of the event. I mean, I haven't announced it yet, but you already know it. This year, our marathon is going to be run on the 7th of April, 2024. It will be a Sunday, and the reason why it's on a Sunday is to try and accommodate everyone. Some people work on a Saturday, so we want to try and accommodate everyone to come and participate. The entire family really should come out and be part of this race. Our theme for this year's for this race is a Shore Race 2.0. Shore Race 2.0, it's as if it's been reloaded, and it runs under the sub theme of hashtag Stronger by the Mile. So this is a thrilling depiction of an upgrade or an improvement from our earlier versions of the marathon, since we've taken a bit of a break from the last marathon we ran, and it conveys a message of a powerful comeback. This is also intended to create anticipation and determination to regain the momentum that we had in the past years. The Stronger by the Mile tagline also captures the essence of progress and growth and the unwavering spirit of our athletes, our participants, when they embark on this marathon once again. As a brand, as a PPC brand, it also reflects on our endurance and perseverance that is also seen in our long distance runners. It also embraces our heritage as PPC, the strength and quality of our product,